our dress. We want to perform Al Umrah. And I hope from God to accept all the good things from all of us.
Be sick of Ramadan.
People from all around the world and cultures, come here. These are the gates of the world's biggest mosque.
Assalamu alaikum. We are taking an Umrah in Mecca.
Prayers and du'as of all those people who came just for you.
This is Maqam Ibrahim, the station of Prophet Ibrahim, who has built the Grand Mosque with his son, Prophet Ismail.
Zamzam water is the best water in the world.
Now we are in Mecca. People who are doing, you know, Umrah have to walk 7 times between Safa and Marwa, and may Allah accept from them.
That's the green light, which Hajar, peace be upon her, rushed looking for water, and people are doing it accordingly.
Alhamdulillah, just now I finished Al Umrah. Alhamdulillah.
We are now waiting for iftar meal.
Millions of meals will be provided today for breakfast. All of them are free.
Now we are getting ready for the iftar, as you can see. We're just now waiting for the iftar call.
Imagine this, more than 2 million people, one spot, one night.
Waiting for the prayers to start. A few more minutes.
So this is called the Sabha. We have it in so many different colors and styles. And we mention God's name with every marble.
Mashallah, that's a human being. All